Maine Officer Price, I got a call about your dog being outside.
Humane Officer Cindy Price spent one of the coldest days of the year checking on Westmoreland County animals.
Hey, guys. Hi.
Tipsters call in animals that are outside in the cold. Problem is, most of the time, there's no violation.
And their water's good.
Hi.
They do have straw and hay. Not much I can do. That's allowed. Pennsylvania law doesn't require people to bring their animals in. Only your state legislature can change those laws.
There's stagnant legislation in Pennsylvania right now that would make it illegal to leave your pet chained up outside in certain weather conditions. As of right now, as long as your dog has shelter to get away from the elements, fresh, not frozen water, and food, you're following the law. But legal doesn't always mean it's safe for your pet.
I need you to come out. Whoever's the owner of the dog. You could use a little more straw in there, okay? It's like minus 2 degrees. Yeah. I recommend, usually on days like this, that you don't really leave them out longer than 20 or 30 minutes. If it's too cold for you, it's too cold for them.
Price urges residents to pressure their local legislators to get the anti-tethering bill moving, because as of now, pet owners comply with shelter, food, and water. Price rarely finds a violation, but she still has to check out every single tip.
If you suspect animal neglect of any of your neighbors or anyone you know, make sure they do not meet these conditions and call your local humane agent. In Westmoreland County, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.